Okay. Now. That's really zoomed in. Yeah, we have to go that way. And we could also drop down this shaft here. Right, that we haven't done yet. I don't think we've been down there. Oh boy. Oh! Anyone else? Alright, just you. That sounds... Oh, crap! What? What the hell? What? Okay. Oh, it's dead? Okay. It was traveling. That was actually kind of disturbing looking. Okay, so there's two ways. And I guess no, I have not been down here. Right? You're not a skeleton warrior. Making sure it's not behind me hitting me. What? It turned into a skeleton. I am very confused. I killed it and it turned into a skeleton warrior. Oh my god. And I can't loot the damn thing. And it has no feet. I don't remember chopping off your feet when I fought you. Then again, you were a werewolf when I fought you. There's a door here. Oh. Holy water. Gorgon, snake, nectar, religious item, and scarab. Okay. I only found the door because I was trying to loot this. I cannot loot this. Okay. So we have skeleton warriors impersonating werewolves. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Another flaming mort. I got excited last time I saw a flaming mort, but it turned out it was just a dead end. I thought the mort held some great significance. You sacrifice some poor piggy over here. Over here. Oh. Yeah, we're not far from the entrance here. Maybe I should just throw another teleport. I kind of forgot to do that. Okay, so that was that area. Anchor. Alright, now we gotta find our way up to that other area. I think I know how to get over there. God, it's so complicated. Alright, let's just head this way. Oh, I see. Repelling. Trying to, anyway. Oh, have I even been past that door? Oh, there's a skeleton in there. I hear a spider. Are you a spider disguised as a skeletal warrior? What is going on? Can we climb with holding it? I didn't. Okay. Hold up, hold up. Climbing mode. I don't want to go over that far, I just want to cross over. I'm not bothering with the spider skeleton thing. Oops. And bashing doors with your weapon wears it down as well, of course. Mummy wrappings, holy tome, and religious item. How'd that go? Have I been down there? Don't know. Oh, looks like there's a shaft up that I haven't seen. Well, before I go down there, there's a door. Fairy dragon scales, werewolf's blood. Another copy of Banker's Bat. Look at that. Just found that a few episodes ago. And a bell. Okay. Alright, let's go down here, I guess. Yay, I saved myself with the climbing mode. I wasn't even trying. Oh, nice. A trail, loot pile trail here. Magical holy tome, religious item, another gorgon snake, and northern twigs. Well, that leads down to where we were. This is a dead end, I think. Yeah, there's a wall there. So I'm gonna put this here. Wait, there's a room this way. I haven't gone in there, apparently. Or have I? This goes back to the entrance, though. There's a secret wall. Oh, okay. And that's what it was, right? Yeah, it shows you the doors sometimes, even though you haven't discovered them. Oh, and this looks like here I haven't gone either. Wow, level 2 I can't unlock. A spider in... Are you actually a spider? You're not. You're a spider that looks like a skeleton warrior. Because spiders don't have 35 hit points like that. Yeah, I don't like this game with the polymorphed enemies or whatever the hell's going on. I can't see it attacking. So damaging me. Look at that. It's ridiculous. Oh wait, no. Wasted that. I wonder if that cleared my anchor, though. I didn't want to teleport or anchor. Nice! Level 7. Once the real tough monsters start coming now. Right. So, obviously my intelligence is all the way up. Let's get endurance up for more hit points. Lockpicking and stealth. Lockpicking is 9. Stealth is 54. Alright, so... came in there, but we're gonna go out here. Oh my god. And it's making spider noises. Does that mean it's actually a spider that... It'd be a miracle if I picked... It's only lock level 2. The head's just sitting there. Yeah, it's a spider. Not sure if I've been up there or not. I don't know how to get up there. It's not against the wall. Are you really a werewolf? Yeah, you're a werewolf. This is ridiculous. Polymorphed enemies. What's that? Wait, something is trying to enter our reality. Look at that. I can't stand this anymore. Have I been here? I've been here. Oh, you know what? I haven't been down, though. I've been up, I've been in the rooms, I just haven't been down here. Have I been here? Oh, I haven't been here either. Alright, let's go down this one first. There's a door there. Huh? You're really a werewolf, aren't you? Ow. What'd that do? I have no idea what that did. Actually, a skeleton warrior. Oh, boy. An elven saber. So you're actually, you are behaving correctly. You're a skeletal warrior and you sound and look like a skeletal warrior, which is good. No, you're beating my butt somehow. Let's put a stop to that. Jeez, he was a little tough dodging my blows here. So I'm hoping I get some backstabs, because you can get backstabs by throwing arrows at these things. The material, the weapon you're using is ineffective. Oh, so that's not... That's actually a werewolf then. It looks like a... Oh my god. Yeah, I hear it. Yeah, you can't get to me here, can you? Yeah, because it is magical, but it's a steel bow. I see a werewolf, yeah. I don't see a werewolf. I see a skeletal warrior. Pluck my arrows out. Door? Maybe? No. What is... Oh my god. That's moving. That is freaky. And it moves with my mouse cursor. Oops. Repel mode. And this thing keeps moving. Ugh. Level 16. Now drag him out, because the others get free. Next. Oh, he's coming out. He got out. Congratulations, you broke out of jail. Now I'm gonna kill you. Kill you again. Dwarven mace. Have the steel battle axe. I'll take the dwarven mace. There's nothing in these rooms that now are open. Come on, sucker. Did I hit the statue? Freaky. Okay. Did I backstab that? That was an actual spider that looked like a spider. And I think I backstabbed. I wasn't even sneaking. Are you stuck in here? I closed the door. Oh. Yet I remained on the other side of it. That was good. Mithril broadsword. Well, for that, I would put back the steel longsword and the steel shortbow. Okay, it's a mithril. It's a big deal. It's a big deal, Buster. Oh, this comes out here. Okay. I was wondering about that other door. Let me just take a look over here. See, there's nothing back here. Okay. Oh, there's a pit that drops down there. I could get up there if I levitated. What about this? Oh. A holy candle and a bell. Wait, that's the end. Where am I? Yeah, let's see if we can levitate up. Do I have that spell? I know I have a potion of it. Rise. I couldn't find the way out. That's it for here? Oh. Oh. I think I've been here. I didn't take them because I couldn't carry any more stuff. So I'm beginning to think I missed something. Because I don't know, because I can't find the letters. Been there. I killed that. Crap. Well, that's a spider. I haven't been here. I just came from there, I think. Okay. I might have missed a secret door or something like that, because I don't know. I've looked all over here. Just rest. Climbing skill. 27%. I'm gonna have to try to figure this out off screen, see if we get anywhere new. Because I have not found Minasera's letters. And I'm still in here, and I can't tell where we've been and where we haven't been. I missed something, or something's very hard to find. Actually, over here. Unexplored. We'll have to make our way over here. Oh, it shows up as a... Oh, as a gem. Okay. Yeah. Because I don't see a wall here. It looks like it might connect up over here as well. So that's one place you haven't been. But I'm going to call it an episode for now. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.